morning, people. It is 7:30 a.m. and we're getting ready for another weekend of dirt riding. It's really early. I'm still very, very sleepy. It's very, very wet. The roads are very slick. Usually, when it's wet, it means that the trail that we go to in Kerling will be very, very nice. We are heading to Motomaniac. Basically, a friend of mine runs a dirt biking adventure tour thingy. If you want more deals, check out the link in my description. Maniac. I think that's a big deal. Good morning.
You are.
So you're
man.
You're ready.
You?
Look at him. He's here. He's back and ugly. Here, Motomaniac. Okay, this is one of the guys behind Motomaniac. What? What's the problem?
Like you were already mine. Surreal to me, how you make me feel wild and calm at the same time. Never felt so high. Thought I was crazy until I reached out and saw your hand there waiting for me.
Oh, hey, what's this, man?
Oh. 30% left for you. What the fuck? What the fuck? We come here. Yeah.
You can turn back. Go ahead.
You can try and go across.
Beep, beep, beep.
Huh? Ah, go.
We're in Batu Arang. The rest of them is quite hopeless. Probably some of them are dead. I think Roland is dead.
Roland is dead. Two times already, right?
Really? Yeah, it's 10:30 and we might not make it back for lunch if we plan to do the whole thing. So I think
lunch, BBQ lunch.
Yeah, it's barbecue lunch. So me, I think four of us are going, like, as soon as we get Roland up here, I think we're gonna bugger off and like not wait for them anymore.
Thank you.
you have.